Need to just take a moment to show another familiar old snow scene. And the difference is that the temperature's already 45 degrees. And the sun is really, really warm. So we're getting a lot of melting. But there's a lot of snow, so how soon is it going to be gone? Probably middle of June.